What is going on, everybody? Welcome back to another episode of Stone Cold Cards Rips and Reviews. Today's video is definitely a special one. It is actually a part two. If you haven't checked out part one, that is actually about purchasing on StockX. Giving away what we're ripping today, 2020 Select. Haven't been able to rip any of this retail yet. Haven't been able to get my hands on it. I finally have. Thank you to StockX. Check out that video on the review. As always, like and subscribe. We're not going to waste any time at Stone Cold Cards. It's no bull, all pull. Let's go. Here we go, everybody. 2020 Select Retail. These are the Target Edition, purchased off of StockX, verified and authenticated, keeping it official. Official tissue. Got discount double check on the front here, and we are going to crack into these. I am super excited because, like I said, I have not been able to get my hands on retail for Select. We're going to save the green sealed guy for our second box. He's going to look at us right there. He's going to hang out. We're going to start with this guy. I can feel heat permeating from these. Let's take a look at the checklist. Obviously, we'd like to get like a Zebra, but really anything Herbert, Burrow, Hurts, I'm happy with. It's going to be a good rip. Going to be a good time. Super excited. Rips and reviews. We're going to keep it real. Let's go for it. 2020 Select. What's ironic, it's 2022, and I just got my hands on 2020 Select. Got my hands on basically every other product. We finally got Select. It looks like it did get beat up a little bit there in the mail, or maybe that's just how it came. One pack, everybody knows the rules. Here we go, everybody. Don't forget, like and subscribe. Show some love if you enjoy what you're watching. You enjoy checking it before ripping it or seeing some hits. We're going to mix these up a little bit. Don't think we have any. Nothing's really like popping out like massive or anything like that. Like no men's. Would love to hit a Herbert. Any of the quarterback autos. How many we got? We got six, so we're going to go 3 and 3. All right. Let's dig in to our 2020 Select Retail. Should get a die cut in every pack. I saw the Charger symbol, and I immediately thought Herbert, but we got the wrong Charger. See the orange there. Starting off with Michael Pittman Jr. rookie. I don't know if we want to go for that. Who is this one? Die cut. Oh, upside down. Broncos. Jerry Jeudy. Oh, okay. I'm okay with that. We got the Michael Pittman Jr. And then we got the orange color match on the uni. Jerry Jeudy. This is the first pack. Unbreakable. Tony Gonzalez. And our rookie, Joshua Kelly. And that is the premier level on the Josh Kelly. We got the orange Jerry Jeudy right here. Not numbered, but that's okay. Let me sleeve that up. The die cuts can very easily get themselves a little beat up. Their corners, to say the least. So we're just going to slide that one in there. Check that out. Jerry Jeudy orange color match for the Broncos. One of my best friends is a Broncos fan. That's kind of like my second team. So that's our first hit. No arguments there. And then we also got two rookies out of that. We got Josh Kelly and Michael Pittman Jr. And then the unbreakable Tony Gonzalez. So definitely not a bad pack to get us started. Let's go to pack number two here. Try to not see back card. It's tough with the die cuts too, because you don't want to mess up any corners. And oh, looks like we got a field level here. We got a Broncos box, man. I'm telling you, Peyton Manning. And we got the field level. This might be a die cut. It's orange. Dolphins. Is it Tua? Tua orange. Oh, we got two. And that's a Bengals behind it. Did we get a Tua and a Burrow in the same box? Tua orange. Field level die cut. And who is our blue? Tell me it's Burrow. Joey B. Blue die cut prism and Tua in the same pack. Let's go. I told you we were permeating heat coming off of these boxes. And we just got the two of the top quarterbacks in the 2020 class. Blue die cut, orange die cut, Burrow and Tua. Let's go. And our last card behind it is a Buckeye. Ladies and gentlemen, Chase Young. Premier level rookie. Hold on. Man, we got some heat coming off of these packs. Let me sleeve these guys up real quick. Two quarterbacks. Got to take care of Joey B first. Look at that. Joey B, blue die cut rookie. That thing is gorgeous. Boom. And Tua orange in the same pack. And you guys, I believe, are going to enjoy that. So I definitely think we have a hot box, ladies and gentlemen. There's the Tua orange. We got the Burrow and the Tua in our second pack. And I really think we may have a hot box, because I've seen that as I've watched these select breaks. And we are starting off right. Both field level, nonetheless. And our back card is a Jonathan. I thought it was Jonathan Taylor. Peyton Manning. Colts, though. We already got the Broncos hanging out over here on the side. Oh, starting off with a legend on this one. Okay. Oh, and we got our silver. I think that's our silver. Yep, that is our silver, I believe. Okay. This must be Herbert. I might cry a little. Browns. OBJ. Oh, that is that our silver? Yeah, that's our silver. All right, so we got Jerry Rice. OBJ silver. And there it is. Bryan Edwards. Hey, it's a rookie on our blue die cut. I'm not too angry because look at those two in the back right there. OBJ silver. We'll keep him out here on the insert. And Bryan Edwards blue die cut. With our premier level Peyton Manning in the back. Not too shabby at the moment, ladies and gentlemen. I'm still kind of reeling from these guys. We got three packs to go. Got a little bit of the camera shake. See Patriots. Hopefully I'm seeing Brady. Oh, wrong quarterback for the Pats, guys. Wrong quarterback for the Pats. Devin Duvernay, rookie. Davin Asiasi. Ah, another Jerry Jeudy. That is the select rookies, or I believe that's the name of it. I have the Herbert in this. I got that online. And then the Cam Newton. So we'll keep that with our inserts. Go to our last two packs. See, Larry Fitz on the back. Larry Fitz. Guy's a legend. Oop, I do not want to mess with those corners. So we are going to rip the bottom. I'll tell you what, for the first time ripping, I see purple. So I'm assuming we got Vikings or Ravens. Oh, Joey B! Premier level. This is a loaded blaster. Joey B. OH. A little bit of dings on it. But, ah, oh man, Joey B. Russ. Ooh, we got a blue checker. I saw a purple, so I'm hoping we got a rookie, and this is Justin Jefferson. Ah, CJ Ham. It's a rookie, but it's not the Viking we wanted, but it's all right. Still a good-looking card. We got Russell. We got the CJ Ham rook, and then Larry Fitz. The blue checkered really cool. These are good-looking cards, man, I'm telling you. Maybe it's just because it's the first time that, you know, I'm getting to really rip one of these. And excuse me while I kind of separate things out, everybody. But I would say this is honestly well worth what I experienced and what I paid through StockX. I think if you're paying around 40 for these, you can't really go wrong. Polk Met. All right, all right. Not a bad tight end. Like I said, I'm an Eagles fan, so I'm used to Zach Ertz and Dallas Goedert. We got James Robinson, rookie. Field level, Bryan Edwards. Hot Stars, Drew Locke. This really is a Broncos box. And our last card is the Cole Kmet rookie. So we're going to keep that with our inserts and our rookies. And there's our die cuts. We're going to keep the other Joey B up here until we get another monster. I feel like we got some heat coming out here, ladies and gentlemen. Some more. This is the box I think really has something special in it. I just feel it. So we are going to open this guy up. I mean, how can you really be upset? Look at what we got in the back row here. Look right here. Joey B, Tua, die cuts. I mean, those two in the same pack. Hey, let me ask you something. Who do you collect? Let's go. Blaster number 2 of the 2020 Select. Boom. Hanging out. Hanging out. Do it for the brand. Oh. Ooh, I thought we had a big pack there. You know, I'm going to save these two for last, I think. So we're going to do these in twos. Start on the right. Ooh, what do we got here? Derek Carr, huh? He had a rough week. Brandon Ayuk, rookie premier level, I believe. Oh, it's Concourse. My apologies. I like that. That's a good rook. Kirk Cousins. Turbocharge, Deion Sanders. I don't know. That's just a really cool looking card. Well, there's no die cut in this. No die cut. So what I'm going to do is cross my fingers and say that's because there's something insane in one of these. Ooh, oh my God. But like I said, these packs went through something. Maybe it was for a reason. Is that two on the back? No, it is not. I saw the teal. CJ Henderson. Anthony McFarland Jr. Oh, we got a die cut there. Ooh, orange field level. Russell Wilson. What do you guys think? Russ going to be the Hawks next year, or is he going to be somewhere else? Justin Herbert, blue, die cut, rookie, with the CJ Henderson behind him. Boom, we've hit all three of the quarterbacks you really want to hit from that 2020 class, other than Jalen Hurts, my Birds quarterback, and nothing against him, just, hold on, I need to do this where I can see everybody. Boom, we hit another Herbert. Mr. Herbert, I mean, our first Herbert. That's really one that I wanted to go after. I really wanted some Herbert out of here. I think Herbert has one of the highest ceilings next to Joey B. I love the color match on that. Let's go, ladies and gentlemen. We got our Herbert. I had to move Jerry Jeudy for that one. We got the blue die cut. That right there is some fire.
And we're not even done the box.
Don't forget the Russ. Gotta give Russ some love.
Danger Russ.
Gonna go to the middle. Got some hits out of these blasters, man. Worth the money. Joe Mantegna. Best tackler I've seen since Joe Mantegna. Discount double check. A-Rod, what up? Field level. Javon Kinlaw. I can't even be mad at that. The reason being, I'm a trenchman. I love the trenches. You got to respect it. It all starts up front. What do we got behind this? Ray Lewis. Unbreakable. And Joe Mantegna.
Man, this video is going a little longer than I anticipated.
I don't know what to say, guys. I really think we got two hot boxes here. We got almost all the QBs. I'd love to pull the unknown retail auto. Another Joe Mantegna. We got a Zach Moss rookie. Damon Arnett rookie. Who's our die cut? All right. Got another blue die cut. What team we got? Bills. Tyler Bass. That's the hit of the box, guys. Right there. Tyler Bass. Joe Mantegna behind him. The Tyler Bass blue field level die cut is 100% the hit of the box. Forget Herbert. Forget Joey. Forget Tua. That's the hit of the box. I feel like they're setting us up for something, though.
But we did get almost, like, all levels of Joe Mantegna.
So far, these two blasters have given good results. Let's get down to these last two packs. Let's see if we can do any better than what we've already done. Rodrigo Blankenship. Man, the kickers love us. Jalen Hurts. Now we've hit almost, yeah, like every quarterback. All right, for the birds. No argument. Oh, we got orange. I'd love to get another Burrow or Herbert. Just give me a rookie quarterback. Come on. Joe Burrow. Orange. Color match die cut. Right behind Jalen Hurts. Hiding there, ladies and gentlemen. Let's go. Another hot pack. Joey B. Gotta get sleeved up before we finish it out. Mr. Joey B. Coming to hang on a bit. Look at that. That is sick. All right. Die cut is going over our concourse. He can hang out. He can hang out with Jared Judy. Let's finish this pack. Is that Chase Claypool? Right there is going to go my boy Big Hunts. And Rodrigo Blankenship. Kickers are killing it, man. All right, everybody. So before we go into this last pack here, I'd say we've done pretty well already. But we got the last pack. I'm telling you, that Tyler Bass. That's the hit. Russell Wilson, the CJ Ham, Brian Edwards, all the guys in the back right here hanging out. Let's finish this out. Let's go into this last pack. See what heat is left. Let's see what heat is left. Stephon Diggs on the back. I think we got a field level. Oh, we got our silver. Give me a rookie QB, Khalil Mack. Nick Chubb on the silver. And we got OBJ in the other blaster on the silver. So the Browns are on fire for the silvers. Oh, die cut is this way. Really like to try me with these. Gabriel Davis. On the blue checkerboard. Not bad. I mean, not what we wanted in the last one, but hey, I can't be mad with what we did get.
So let's do a little bit of a wrap up here. These are all the commons that we received in the two blasters. Oh, we got another rookie that I forgot about. I think there's a, the silver OBJ is in our inserts. Here's gonna be our inserts, rookies. I mean, for two blasters, you're definitely getting your money's worth. Nick Chubb, I love the kicker cards. Rodrigo Blankenship, the Chase Claypool, Zach Moss, the unbreakable Ray Lewis, Javon Kinlaw field level, CJ Henderson, the Deion turbocharged, Brandon Ayuk rookie solid, Cole Kmet rookie solid, hot prospects we like, I don't know, Bryan Edwards field level, we'll take it, James Robinson rookie, Devin Duvernay, I love the Chase Young, OH, Joshua Kelly, Michael Pittman Jr., that's solid, got the unbreakable Tony Gonzalez, Jerry Jeudy again, there's a silver OBJ, and Anthony McFarland. Those are our rookies and inserts. And then these are what I would consider our key hits. Here's the rest of our die cuts. We got the Gabriel Davis checkerboard. There's a nasty print line on that, if anybody can see it. Yeah, I don't know if you can see it on there. Right there. Yeah, that's crazy. Glad that wasn't a Herbie or a Burrow. This is probably my favorite card, the Tyler Bass blue field level die cut. I don't know why I even do that. Russell Wilson, the orange. I do like the orange with the lime green uni. It's pretty sick with the field level. CJ Hamwood, again, another nasty print line on it. Come on, can I show it? It's gonna fight me, but it's there, trust me. Bryan Edwards, blue die cut. And then the big boys. We got the Burrow, Concourse, the Jerry Jeudy orange die cut premier level, the Hurts Concourse, gotta love that, and then these are the big boys, the Justin Herbert blue die cut premier level. That thing is sick. The Joe Burrow field level blue die cut. Man. Tua color match orange field level die cut. Joey B back. Joey B is back two times on the orange color match club level die cut. If I'm giving this rip and review our out of five rating, it is a 5 out of 5. I feel like this was definitely a fun rip. We had some really good hits out of this rip. I am very fond of the product, the overall look and presentation. I think this was a great product. I'm thrilled with how they came through, and I'm very, very pleased with our results. We are gonna give this a 5 out of 5, and that is a rip and review.